Minshull has held the title three times before, in 58, 59 and 60. Then later he fell foul of Carrington and Glasgow's Ronnie McKenzie. But this year, 23-year-old Minshull had his revenge on both of them. A combination of showmanship and superb technical skill took him right back to the top.
Robinson Crusoe Ice Spectacle, starring American skating champion Joann McGowan, three times world and five times British professional champion Martin Minshull.
And here comes the Inca high priest. Let me tell you something, he's mean. He's really mean, because he wants to just chuck the princess right into the fire. But like everybody else on this voyage, he don't rush into anything. Not without first taking a real good turn around the old skating rink. Looks like Princess Yukami's fate is sealed. Maybe she can get away from him. Or maybe Robinson can save her. We'll find out in just a minute, so don't go away, because there's a powerful lot of skating coming at you.
Kiss. At sea is one thing we all miss, a beautiful girl.